Hey guys, welcome back to Mom and Me. Today I'm going to show you a few simple tips and tricks to keep your bathroom clean. If you follow these tips, then I guarantee you will never have to deep clean your bathroom again. If you're a working woman, then these tips and habits are like your savior, as following them, you can have a sparkling clean bathroom without spending too much time cleaning in the bathroom. I also like to call them lazy hacks, as that's what they are, great result within less time and effort. So let me get started with my lazy hacks. But before we do, if you like this video, please hit like button, share it with your mommy friends, and don't forget to subscribe to Mom and Me for more such cleaning and organizational videos. As a busy mom of two babies, I myself look for quick cleaning solutions, and hence I came up with these ideas. Toilet cleaning. One great hack to keep your toilets clean is to use these toilet cleaning blocks. These are soapy blocks that you can attach on the toilet rim, and they help clean and remove germs with every flush, and they last up to 250 to 300 flushes. You can get them in two styles, with cage and cage-free. Cage-free ones are to be disposed after use, and you can buy refill blocks for caged ones. The baking soda formula in these blocks work to maintain a constantly fresh and hygienic toilet, so your toilet feels fresher for longer even in between cleans. It never, believe me guys, it never forms stains and ugly brown rings on your toilet bowl. Another tough area to maintain clean and free from mold is bathroom shower area. I like to keep a scrub pad in my shower area, and while I'm taking shower, I like to scrub the floor with my foot. The body soap present on the floor at the time of shower helps clean the floor when scrubbing. Never leave the soap residues on the floor, as it kickstarts the formation of mold and mildew. So scrubbing the floor while showering really helps keep the floor clean. Remember, the golden rule is the shower area floor should only have water and not soapy water after you are done showering, so that it does not start the formation of soap scum, mold and mildew and all of that gross stuff. Also, using a daily shower spray will keep soap scum and mildew at bay from the shower area wall tiles and make it easier to clean your shower whenever you decide to deep clean it. To make daily shower spray, simply mix 3 parts of water to 1 part of vinegar in a spray bottle, and voila, your daily shower spray is ready. After you shower, simply mist some of the spray around on the shower walls, and it helps to keep your shower clean with less mold or mineral buildup in between more thorough cleanings. Using this daily shower spray means I rarely have to scrub anymore. Isn't it wonderful when something that only takes few seconds each day can shave off several minutes from your cleaning routine? You don't even have to wipe it down. However, I personally like to use a squeegee at end of shower to remove excess water to prevent water spots. Keep in mind, this is daily shower spray recipe designed to be used in between deep cleanings. It will definitely prevent soap scum, but it won't clean the soap scum that's already there. So I would suggest to deep clean your bathroom first before following these tips. Now let's look at how to keep the sink area clean. I like this process to be as quick as possible, and I usually call it 2-minute sink cleaning. What I do is clear the countertop first. Next, I like to rinse the sink using plain water to get rid of dust. You can skip this step and go to the next one, which is just spray some daily shower spray. Yes, the one that you use in your shower. Same, and wipe using a microfiber cloth. Spray on the mirror and the sink and wipe and go. That's it, 30 seconds and you're done. Keep the microfiber cloth and the spray handy in your bathroom so that you don't have any excuse to do it later. I like to dry the sink area with another microfiber cloth so that it does not build up water stains. You know, sometimes we spend a lot of time thinking about doing stuff. Rather, get up and do them. I have been there, so I can say from experience. So stop thinking, get up and just do it. To maintain a clean space, we need to have a routine first, and then with little discipline we can actually get a lot of work done. Also, don't spend hours cleaning every fortnight, rather clean a little daily so that it never gets out of control. My next tip may not seem to be anything new, but it is a very important one, which is to keep the airflow flowing in the bathroom. If you have a window, open it post shower for at least 30 minutes. I don't have a window, so I like to keep exhaust fan on for at least 25 to 30 minutes post shower. This step is crucial to get rid of moisture from the bathroom, especially walls, which causes the bacteria and mold to develop. So the last one is cleaning bathroom floors. I like to clean floors as fast as possible. So first thing I do is quickly vacuum, then pour hot water on floor using shower head or just use a tumbler or mug, anything. This step gets rid of all the dust from the corners too that vacuum did not pick up. Next, pour some disinfectant on the floor and wipe it using a rag, a towel or a napkin kept specially for this purpose. And I am done. Towel drying your floors is the best way to make sure they are left sparkling. But why make it any harder than it needs to be? Instead of crouching down on your hands and knees to dry them, lay a large towel on the ground, find your balance and put one foot on the towel and move it around the bathroom floor section by section. Be sure you are starting at the far end of your bathroom so you finish drying by the door. This way you don't have to walk over your freshly cleaned floors to exit. So to have a clean bathroom is not difficult at all, isn't it? Forget fancy products, keep cleaning products minimum. Vinegar and water just works fine. Just have one product for your bathroom and you're good to go. Also, you don't have to get it all done at the same time. Break the task, like clean sink after you brush your teeth, clean shower while you shower, clean toilet and floor once a week, and you're done. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please like and share with your friends who needs cleaning motivation. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye for now.